What's up, everybody? This is Rob Shack. So today we are doing a Like the Wind race with the FTO LM race car. This one goes out to Szilard Farkas, I think is your name. You're the one who suggested it, so here we go. I don't know how many views I have on my channel now, so I used to do these videos and actually name them based on how many thousands of views I do, and so I'll do that again, but I don't remember how many views I have as of me recording this. So anyway, thanks for watching. Be sure to like, subscribe, and comment for more, and I'll be back in a second. Oh, here we go. This was a weird race. It was good, very fun. The FTO LM race car is good. This is just the replay. I have the front first person view of it, but I didn't put it in this video, obviously, because it would make it like 45 minutes long. So this is a good race. I tried to help the Viper a little bit, hurt the GT1 a little bit, just because that's what I used to do when I played this game. If the GT1 is in a race, I hurt the GT1. If the Viper's in the race without the GT1, I hurt the Viper. So this time they were both in it, and so I wanted to kind of keep it even, going for like, I just wanted to see them all, us three, actually fight a little bit. And that happens some. It happens for a while at the beginning, then eventually I pull away. But I definitely messed with the GT1 a little bit midway through the race, so you can try to find it. It happens for a while. I'll also let y'all see it when it happens. And then also another thing I noticed is my controller's a little bit old, so if I push the throttle for a long time, eventually it just stops fully accelerating. So if you see that, I'm not trying to throw, I'm just, my controller's old. So that's what that is. GT1's great. Great car. Viper's freaking fast, so fast. And so it's good to kind of watch us all three compete and eventually hit as we lap them. And so I'll try to get those moments on camera. Thank you all so much for watching, and enjoy the relaxing yet fast video.